Upgrade your slope stability analysis capabilities with GeoStudio 2023.1, now available for download. This release includes the newest product in the GeoStudio portfolio, Slope 3D, empowering you to conduct enhanced 3D slope stability analysis. Here's what you can do with the key features and improved functionality in this GeoStudio release. Slope 3D extends the existing limit equilibrium capabilities available in Slope W by providing the ability to conduct 3D slope stability analysis for both soil and rock systems. Slope 3D can be used for projects involving open pits and tailings dams, embankments or levees, and natural slopes. It offers a practical but sophisticated approach for capturing slope failure mechanisms for simple to complex geotechnical models, and was developed with the most up-to-date research on slope analysis techniques. Efficiently create the 3D geometry using the direct interoperability between GeoStudio and LeapFrog, which allows for the import of LeapFrog geological models to quickly set up the 3D domain. Clean meshed geological model outputs from an OBJ file can also be imported for generating the 3D domain. Alternatively, the 3D geometry creation tools available in GeoStudio can be used to build the domain from scratch. As in Slope W, Slope 3D offers a comprehensive material model library to capture the shear strength characteristics of rock and soil. Weak planes caused by faults, discontinuities, and bedding planes can be imported as background mesh to investigate the influence of weak layers or anisotropic material properties on the 3D factor of safety. Multiple slip surface search methods are available in Slope 3D. Use the Cuckoo Natural Search algorithm to automatically search for the lowest factor of safety. This global search method requires minimal setup and is useful for identifying areas of concern in large complex systems. The entry and exit slip surface definition provides the same intuitive workflow as in 2D Slope W analyses, with the ability to collapse the entry and exit grids to represent lines or points. Several options are available for defining pore water pressures. Import a background mesh representing the piezometric surface to utilize this option for setting hydrostatic pore water pressures throughout the domain. Alternatively, use the historical RU or B-bar methods. Finally, when the 3D geometry is created directly in GeoStudio, pore water pressures from a 3D finite element seepage analysis conducted in Seep3D can be used for the 3D stability assessment. Interrogation of 3D stability results is easy with multiple options for interpreting the factor of safety, sliding mass, and slip surfaces. Use the draw graph dialog to plot factor of safety versus lambda x, factor of safety versus lambda z, factor of safety over sliding direction, and many more options. Visualize the sliding mass data, such as shear strength, shear mobilized, or effective normal stress, by contouring this data on the 3D domain. Finally, inspect the slip surface search zone and modes of failure using the color map functionality available in Slope 3D. As previously available in GeoStudio, both 2D and 3D geometries and analyses can be included in a single project file. This is the same for 2D and 3D stability analyses, allowing for quick results comparison. You can also include multiple 3D geometries in a single project file, allowing for the comparison of various scenarios of the same site, for example, to represent construction sequences. For more information on Slope 3D, you can find a new tutorial video series, Getting Started in Slope 3D, on our website. Other improvements to GeoStudio include the ability to quickly generate the analysis geometry using external packages by importing clean, meshed geological model outputs in the OBJ file format. Improvements to heat transfer analysis in TempW and Temp3D include updates to the simplified thermal material model to better accommodate the change in material properties during freezing and thawing conditions. Finally, all 3D GeoStudio products, including Slope 3D and Seed 3D, are now available for customers using the Bentley Connect licensing system. These new features and improved functionality are now available in GeoStudio 2023.1. Visit MySequent or our What's New page for the full release notes. If you have any questions, please contact the GeoStudio sales team or submit technical questions through our online support portal. Thank you for watching and enjoy using GeoStudio 2023.1.